wonder how come I love you when you get on my nerves like you do. Well, baby, you know you bug me. Well, there ain't no secret about that. Well, come on over here and hug me. Baby, I'll spill the facts. Well, honey, it ain't your money. Cause, baby, I got plenty of that. I love you for your pink Cadillac. Crushed velvet seats, riding in the back. Oozing down the street, waving to the girls. Feeling out of sight, spending all my money on a Saturday night. Honey, I just wonder what you do there in the back of your pink Cadillac. Your pink Cadillac. Well, now, way back in the Bible, temptations always come along. There's always somebody tempting somebody and doing something they know is wrong. Well, they tempt you, man, with silver, and they tempt you, sir, with gold, and they tempt you with the pleasure that the flesh does surely hold. They say Eve tempted Adam with an apple, but man, I ain't going for that. I know it was a pink Cadillac, crushed velvet seats, riding in the back, oozing down the street, waving to the girls, feeling out of sight, spending all my money on a Saturday night. Honey, I just wonder what it feels like in the back of your pink Cadillac, your pink Cadillac. Well, now some folks say it's too big, it uses too much gas. And some folks say it's too old, that it goes too fast. But my love is bigger than a Honda, it's bigger than a Subaru. And man, there's only one thing, and a one car that'll do. Anyway, we don't have to drive it. Honey, we can park it out the back and have a party in your bed.